The automation algorithm feature in the Lidar labeler app from MATLAB revolutionizes the labeling process by introducing automation capabilities for large datasets. By leveraging machine learning, computer vision, and statistical algorithms, this feature enables automatic annotation of your data, leading to accelerated labeling and reduced human error. The Lidar Labeler app offers a comprehensive collection of pre-built automation algorithms tailored to various labeling tasks, including object detection, segmentation, classification, and tracking. These powerful algorithms significantly minimize the manual effort required to label extensive datasets. One of the remarkable automation algorithms available in the Lidar Labeler app is the Lidar Object Tracking algorithm. By applying an advanced technique called the Unscented Kalman Filter, UKF. To utilize this capability, simply select an object of interest in one frame and click Start to track it in subsequent frames. The UKF, a recursive algorithm, utilizes a set of sigma points to represent the probability distribution of the process state. It estimates the state of the system by employing nonlinear functions of these sigma points. As the algorithm performs its automated labeling, you have the flexibility to review and manually adjust the labels as necessary, ensuring precision and conformity with the automated annotations. Furthermore, the Lidar Labeler app empowers users to customize the pre-built algorithms or develop their own automation algorithms using the provided API template. This feature grants users the freedom to tailor the labeling process according to their unique requirements, further expediting the labeling workflow. With the automation algorithm feature in the Lidar Labeler app, you can harness the power of automation to unlock new levels of efficiency and accuracy in your labeling endeavors.